गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 4.3 ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी फाइंड द डिस्क्रिमिनेंट ऑफ एन इक्वेशन। वी डिस्कस अबाउट डिस्क्रिमिनेंट। वी हैव अ फार्मूला डी इक्वल टू बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac। वी फाइंड द नेचर ऑफ द एनी क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, रूट्स ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन फ्रॉम द डिस्क्रिमिनेंट। देयर आर द क्वेश्चंस, राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज। फर्स्ट 15 क्वेश्चन आर ऑब्जेक्टिव, सो वी डिस्कस on 16 question. Write the discriminant of the following quadratic equation: 2x square minus 7x plus 6 is equal to 0. Comparing equation with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here 2 is the place of a, so a equal to 2, minus 7 at place of b, so b equal to minus 7 and c equal to 6. We have formula d square minus 4ac. Put the value of b, a and c. We find 1. So discriminant of this equation is 1. Other question, root 3x square minus 2 root 2x minus 2 root 3 equal to 0. Comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Then we have a equal to root 3, b equal to minus 2 root 2 and c equal to minus 2 root 3. Discriminant of the equation b square minus 4ac. Then minus 2 root 2 square minus 4 root 3 into minus 2 root 3 equal to 32. The discriminant of the equation is 32. Next questions, determine which of the following quadratic equation have real roots. We have equation 2x square plus x minus 1 equal to 0. First we find the discriminant. Comparing with equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then we find a equal to 2, b is equal to 1 and c equal to minus 1. Then d is equal to b square minus 4ac. We solve it, we find 9. 9 is greater than 0 because it is positive, so equation have real roots. Other questions, 4 minus 11x equal to 3x square, we change in standard form, 3x square plus 11x minus 4 equal to 0. Comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, a is equal to 3, b is equal to 11, c equal to minus 4. Then d is equal to b square minus 4ac. 11 square minus 4 into 3 into minus 4, then we have 169. It is positive and greater than 0, so the equation have real roots. Next questions, number 18, for which value of p quadratic equation have real roots? Px square minus cx minus 2 equal to 0. Comparing with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then we find a equal to p, b equal to minus 6 and c equal to minus 2. Equation have real roots, so d is greater than or equal to 0. We have two conditions for real roots: d is greater than 0 and d is equal to 0. So we write that d is greater than or equal to 0. B square minus 4ac greater than or equal to 0. Put value b, a and c. Then we have 8p greater than or equal to minus 36. Then p is greater than or equal to minus 36 upon 8. P is greater than or equal to minus 9 by 2. Then we find the value of p is greater than or equal to minus 9 by 2. Other question, for which value of p quadratic equation have real and equal roots? 3x square minus 4x minus p equal to 0. Comparing with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A is equal to 3, b is equal to minus 4 and c equal to minus p. For real and equal roots, d equal to 0. Then we put the formula of d, b square minus 4x. C equal to 0. Put the value of b, a and c. Then we find b equal to minus 4 by 3. P equal to minus 4 by 3. Then equation have real and equal roots. Next questions, question number 26, for what value of k will the equation x square minus 3k minus 1x plus 2k square plus k minus 1 minus 11 equal to 0 have equal roots? Then we write equation. Comparing, then a equal to 1, b equal to minus 3k minus 1 and c equal to 2k square plus 2k minus 11. Since equation have equal roots, so d is equal to 0, b square minus 4 is equal to 0. We put the value of a, b and c. Then we find a quadratic equation, k square minus 9, minus 14k plus 45 equal to 0. Then factorize the polynomials of left hand side. Then we find k minus 9 into k minus 5 equal to 0. Then k equal to 9 and k equal to 5. For k equal to 9 and 5, the equation have equal roots. Other questions, number 27, if the equation 1 plus m square x square plus 2 mcx plus c square minus a square equal to 0 has equal roots, so that c square equal to a square 1 plus m square. Then we write the equation, comparing the equation with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A equal to 1 plus m square, b equal to 2mc, and c equal to c square minus a square. Equation have equal roots, then d equal to 0, means b square minus 4ac equal to 0. Put b equal to 2mc, a equal to 1 plus m square, and c equal to c square minus a. Then we multiply it, 4mc square cancelled by 4mc square. Then we have minus 4c square equal to minus 4 square minus 4 a square m square. Take common minus 4 square. Then we have c square equal to a square 1 plus m square. Hence proved by these formulas and method, we solve them all exercise, and in homework all student do exercise 4.3. Thank you. Good.